I don't want to see you treating any of these books poorly. Are we clear?
Excellent. I'll start translating it. Shouldn't take me more than a...
I only just got my hands on it. I can only work so quickly. Until next time.
Play a game.
Thank you.
Got some good piece. Take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Oh, what happened?
Let me know if you see anything you like. I offer remedies for ailments both common and rare. Do let me know if I can be of service. If there's anything I can do, you have but to ask. Rather take a look. Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Every trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Come back.
Do something.
Stop!
Found you.
You're not supposed to be in here.
I wish only to graduate and a rope.
You lost. I am your sword and your shield.
Good to see you, dear.
I'm sure that the owner of that place is relieved.
It has. Here, this is your half, love.
Pa! You're home! Hey, Pa, I got you something. I hope you like it. You're home! Bye, Pa. Stupid dog.
Oh, hey there. You here to join the Dawn Guard, too? Truth is, I don't know this. Anything like this before. I hope you don't mind if I walk up with you. Hey, don't tell Isran I was afraid to meet him by myself. Not the best first impression for a new vampire hunter, I guess.
Here to join the Dawn Guard? I'll tell you, the only thing more surprising than hearing from Isran after all these years was hearing that he... I immediately realized things must be pretty... I have. Their hearts are... We left together. But that partner... Isran will decide if you've got what it takes.
Why are you here, Tolan? The Vigilance and I were finished with each other a long time ago.
You know why I'm here. The Vigilants are under
attack
everywhere.
So who are
you? The vampires are much more dangerous than we believed.
Got a fire in your... But look around. I need some... Tolan was telling me about some cave the Vigilants were poking around in. Seemed to think it was related to these recent vampire attacks.
Dim Hollow.
What was it?
Dim Brother Hollow. Adelvald.
Yes, that's it. Dim Hollow Crypt. Brother Adelvald was sure it held some long-lost vampire artifact of some kind. We didn't listen to him any more than we did Isran. He was at the hall when it was attacked.
That's good enough for me. Go see what the vampires were looking for in this Dim Hollow Crypt. With any luck, they'll still be there. Here, you should take a crossbow. Good for taking out those fiends before they get close. Feel free to poke around the fort and take what you need. There isn't much yet, but you're welcome to anything you can use.
I'll need to...
never know when to give up. I thought we'd taught them enough of a lesson at their hall.
To come in here alone. A fool like all the rest of them.
He fought well. Jeddon and Thresson had no match for him.
Ha! Those two deserved what they got. Their arrogance had become insufferable. Right.
Ah!
I'll never tell you anything, vampire. My oath to Stendar is stronger than any supplement.
Who sent you here? I don't know who that is. Is he like me? Vampire, yes. That's complicated. But if you want to know the whole story, help me get back to my family's home. My family's... By the way, my name is Serana. Good to meet you. Yes, it is. And it's mine. It's... complicated. I can't really talk about it. I'm sorry. I'd rather not get it. I'm sorry, it's... Let's get to my home, and I'll have a better sense of where we all stand. Your guess is as good as mine. Good question. I feel like it was a long time. Who is Skyrim's High King? Oh, wonderful. Who are the contenders? Empire? What empire? Cyrodiil is the seat of an empire? I must have been gone longer than I thought. Definitely longer than we planned. Please, let's hurry. I need to get home so I can figure out what's happened. It's on an island. It's my family home. Not the most welcoming place, but depending on who's around, I'll be safe there. Let's just say... Don't worry, I'm not in any danger or anything like that. It'll just be more unpleasant to run into my father. Does the air feel heavy down here? I'm a little woozy, but it might just be from waking up. Good to breathe again.
Even in this weather, it's better than the cave.
Okay, so before we go in there... I think so. I wanted to think... I think... I know your friends would probably want to kill everything in here. I'm hoping you can show some more control than that. Once we're inside, just keep quiet for a bit. Let me take the lead.
Lady Serana's back! Open the gate!
How dare you trespass here?
Wait, Serana? Is that truly you? I cannot believe my eyes.
My lord, everyone! Serana has returned.
I can't believe it.
My long-lost daughter returns at last. I trust you have my Elder Scroll.
After all these years, that's the first thing you ask me? Yes, I have the scroll.
Of course, I'm delighted to see you, my daughter. Must I really say the words aloud? Ah, if only your traitor mother were here. I would let her watch this reunion before putting her head on a spike. Now tell me, who is this stranger you have brought into our hall?
This is my savior, the one who freed me.
For my daughter's safe return, you have my gratitude. Tell me, what is your name? I am Harkon. By now, my daughter will have told you what we are. Not just vampires. We are among the oldest and most powerful vampires in Skyrim. For centuries we lived here, far from the cares of the world. All that ended when my wife betrayed me and stole away that which I valued most. You have done me a great... There is but one gift. I offer you my blood. Take it and you will walk as a... Yes, I can smell it on you. The power of my blood will purge that filth and make you whole again. I will banish you from this castle. I will spare your life this once, but perhaps you still need convincing. Behold the power! That I offer. Now, make your choice. So be it. You are prey, like all mortals. I banish you.
There
you are. There.
Should have known it was only a matter of time before they found us. It's the price we pay for openly recruiting. Well, of course. Why did I suppose differently?
A woman? Trapped in there? That doesn't make any sense. Who is she? More importantly, where is she?
And so you delivered her to them.
They what? And you didn't stop them? You didn't secure the scroll?
So they have everything they want.
By the Divines. This couldn't get much worse.
Well, of course we do. We're just going to need... If they're bold, there are people I've met and worked with. If you can find them, you might have a chance. Right to the point, aren't you? I like that. We should keep it small. I think we'll want Serene Gerard. Breton girl, whip smart and good with tinkering. Fascination with the Dwemer. Weapons in particular. Last I knew, she was out in the Reach, convinced she was about to find the biggest dwarven ruins yet. Might need a little convincing, but you'll also want to find Gunmar. Got it into his head years back that his experience with animals would help. Trolls in particular, from what I hear. Last I knew, he was out scouring Skyrim for more beasts to tame. Bring the two of them back here, and we can get started on coming up with a plan. Keep your eyes open.